Good morning, students. Today we are going to speak about the magnet and what does the magnet do. The magnet has two poles, the south pole and the north pole, or we can call them the positive and the negative poles of the magnet. If the south pole and the north pole come together, they stick. So opposite poles stick together. And this is called magnetic force. Here we have force between the two poles. And all the area around these poles or the magnet is called the magnetic field. Thank you.